Hi friends, how are you all? Welcome to Vasu's Veg Kitchen. If you are visiting my channel for first time, please subscribe and press bell icon for new recipe notifications. Today I am sharing super healthy, delicious, nutritious laddu, that is date and nuts laddu, or we can also call it as dates and dry fruits laddu. As Diwali festival is around, do try this no sugar and healthy sweet recipe for your loved ones. Here I am using dates, cashew nuts, almonds, melon seeds, sunflower seeds, dry apricots and dry cranberries. Also used poppy seeds and dry coconut powder. Roughly chop cashew nuts and take it into bowl and keep it aside. Cashew nuts contains good amount of fat which keeps our heart healthy. It is protein rich and contains minerals like iron, zinc and etc. Have cashew nuts along with other nuts like almonds, walnuts to keep your heart healthy. Now roughly chop almonds as shown and take it into bowl. Almonds are one of my favorite nuts, which I love to have it regularly in my diet. It boosts your immunity system, good for hair, helps in weight loss, good for digestion, as it contains good amount of vitamin E. It is good for skin too. So try to have almonds regularly in your diet. Roughly chop dried apricots and cranberries as shown and take it into separate plate. If you check my salad recipe, you can know how much I love to add apricots in my regular diet. I will share salad recipe in above icon and in description box, do check out. As apricot is natural sweetener, it reduces your craving towards having sweet while you are doing diet. Also it is good for bones, skin, eye, also promotes weight loss too. Coming to cranberries, it contains good amount of antioxidants and vitamin C. It helps in improving kidney functions. You can get these apricots, cranberries easily in nearby shops or shopping malls or even online too. Dry ingredients like cashews, almonds, apricot, cranberries, poppy seeds, melon seeds and sunflower seeds are ready to use. Now remove seeds in dates. If you are using seedless dates, then skip this step. Roughly chop dates and grind it to fine paste and keep it aside. We'll give more information about dates. Continue watching our video. You can use any variety dates as per availability. Here I'm using Iran dates. These dates are very smooth, sweet and melt in mouth. Use good variety dates to get good taste. Heat wide pan. To this add chopped cashew nuts and almonds. Fry it on low to medium flames till it changes color and then take it into bowl and keep it aside. You can also add pistachios, walnuts, pumpkin seeds and dried blueberries in order to make this laddu more healthy. As these ingredients are not available, I am not using here. Also, if any ingredient is not available in your pantry, then simply skip it. But don't try to skip adding dates because it is the main ingredient in this recipe. Now dry fry sunflower seeds for few seconds, then add melon seeds. Fry it on low to medium flames. When it starts crackling or popping out, take it into another plate and keep it aside. Sunflower seeds contains good amount of vitamin E, which gives glowing skin and good for hair. And also it contains good amount of magnesium, which is good for heart. Coming to melon seeds, it contains good amount of vitamins and minerals and also it is protein rich. You know, I love watermelon and watermelon seeds a lot. Now dry fry poppy seeds. When it starts popping out, take it into another bowl and keep it aside. There are so many health benefits of using poppy seeds, like it improves immunity system, it is good for bone density, it is good for kidney and mainly it prevents sleep disorder. Now fry dry coconut powder on low to medium flames till it changes color and then take it into separate plate and keep it aside. Coconut provides good health for skin and hair. Use good quality dry coconut otherwise laddu taste spoils very quickly. Now fry chopped apricots and cranberries for a minute and then take it into separate plate and keep it aside. Trust me, whenever I crave for sweets, I just immediately have these dry apricots. They helps you a lot. If you are feeling same as me and that too when you are on diet, then try it once. It will surely help you. Now add 1 to 2 teaspoons of ghee in the same pan and then add a prepared dates paste and fry it on low to medium flames till it absorbs moisture. You have to make sure that the dates paste fried well, otherwise your laddu will spoil very quickly. Also use good variety of dates in order to increase its shelf life and also to make it more tasty. Now add 1/2 to 1 teaspoon of elachi powder and all fried ingredients one after other and mix everything well. As I said earlier, make sure that dates cook properly without having any moisture. Add only 1/2 portion of poppy seeds and dry coconut powder. We will use remaining of it for garnishing. Try to include dates regularly in your diet. It gives good energy to bones, which is very helpful to kids and elder people. Dates are super energetic food for pregnant ladies and mainly breastfeeding mothers. Did you check out my dates and nuts ragi malt recipe? If not, do check out. It is also one of the super food for kids. Not only kids, it's good for everyone. I will share link in above icon and in description box, do check out. After adding all dry ingredients, if you still feel it as very sticky, don't worry, just cook it on low flames for few minutes by mixing it continuously until it becomes thick. Can you see our dates mixture became thick? Now take this into white bowl. Let it cool for few minutes so that we can mold laddus easily. Of laddus, we can also prepare burfi using this mixture. I already have that recipe in my blog. For your information, I am sharing some pics here. Continue watching video. Now it's time to mold our laddus. Here I am sharing few tips for you to get perfect shape laddus in equal size. For this, apply ghee to your hands and any round deep shaped ladle like this. Or you can also use any flower shaped silicone molds also. If you are not okay, you can simply skip this step. Take some dates mixture as shown and start molding laddus as shown. Later, roll these laddus in poppy seeds and coconut powder. Both poppy seeds and dry coconut powder are fried. Or you can roll either in poppy seeds or in coconut powder as per your choice. If you want, you can also roll it in finely chopped almonds or pistachios too. Can you see how beautiful our laddus are looking? It's very tempting, right? If you are not getting perfect shape to your laddus, then try molding laddus using two hands, like shown, by pressing laddus between your palms. You will get a perfect shape to your laddus. I think this is the best way to have dates and dry fruits What do you say? Don't purchase these type of laddus outside. Try to prepare these laddus at home for your loved ones in order to make them healthy, energetic, and also to improve their immune system. I wish you loved this laddu recipe. That's it. Our laddus are ready. Wishing you all a very happy and safe Diwali. Let's quickly show you dates and nuts barfi preparation. Here I am using my block picks to explain. Chopping, frying and mixing dry fruits in dates is the same as shown for laddu. When dates and nuts mixture becomes thick, take it into bowl. Apply some ghee to your hands. Divide this dates and nuts mixture in two parts and give it cylindrical shape as shown. Later, roll it on fried poppy seeds and dry fruits and cover it with silver foil tightly and then refrigerate it for 1 to 2 hours. Later, remove it from fridge and also remove the silver foil and then cut it into barfi shape in equal size. That's it. Our dates and nuts barfi recipe is ready. Wish you enjoyed this recipe. If you are new to our channel or forgot to subscribe, then don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment and also follow us on social media too. Have a great day and happy Diwali, friends. Ta-ta, bye-bye.